welcome to this week's Bowl of Stupid, girl.
Well, diamond.
I don't give a darn if they start talking about what happened last week, what he tweeted yesterday. Uh-huh. You come back with, he's your president.
Trump show president. He's your president. He's your president.
I don't care about what happened 10 years ago.
We don't care.
Let's look at Obama's parenting.
Yeah.
You know, he fed us so much sugar, honey, iced tea that the American people started walking around constipated.
That's right. You
know, we and our content, our brand, unsafe for the community. We don't sell drugs. We're not laying out in the streets. We're not no thugs. We don't belong to no gang. So how are we unsafe to the community? What's unfair about it is that you not allowing our people that like and follow our face to view us.
That's
because
right.
You think, you said, who is he? Who makes a determination on what's unsafe?
That's
because
right.
I've seen a lot of things on Facebook, shootings and killings and people being beat with stilettos. They let that get millions of views and that seemed unsafe to me.
We signed up with Facebook. They didn't say that this platform was for only liberal views.
That's right. Facebook gonna get this together.
That's right.
Okay? Because we not afraid of no Facebook.
That's right.
They gonna get they act to get that together, or they gonna be a face without the book.
That's
we'll
right.
be reading about the history of how Facebook used to be
That's
and how they was brought down.